Hello and welcome back.
Kim's a real trooper. She's a favorite for my mother of the year.
When we left off, we got a new specialist on side. Don't think I'll be able to catch that one. Now I wonder how that will work backup wise, because I mean, is he just like going to fly around and provide cover? So is he actually going to count as the you know what, it doesn't really matter. Let's see what's on the map. Very odd, I can't actually hear anything. It's very, very unusual. Still, I'm not sure what to do mission-wise. Let's just look around.
The thief comes to steal and kill.
I can't see any way of taking it out though. Oh, there we go, now I've got some sound. Jeez, how do I let this girl go? Alright, let's see if I can just call in a different backup. Ooh, that's a VIP. Alright, now that he's gone, I think I should be able to save that civilian. Alright, I give up on this bit because I'm just going to get interrupted constantly. Oh, that was weird. Alright, there's got to be some objectives I can do. I'm honestly not sure. I suppose I could just head here, see what this brings. Might be a mission for me or something.
Dog just like that growing up.
Alright, now let's see what we can do.
You saved our sorry ass, didn't you? Save me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen.
You fool.
Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
Ooh. Ooh, it's far though. I'm definitely gonna fast travel. Where is it? Nope, that's a clutch Nixon. Alright. Ooh, and a silo. There's a few things around. Alright, this seems like a good place to go. Just need to travel along the road. Can go in there, and then I can blow up a silo. I'm not really sure if I'm a fan of how Far Cry progresses, though. I mean, that's just me personally, but I'm still working out. Right, now I just need to find a car. There'll be a car around here somewhere. Ooh, there's one coming right towards me.
My scope feels off again.
So let's just hope these people will stop nicely. They did not. Wow. That went horribly. Ah, not again. Oh, well, at least I killed the turrets. That's the main thing. Come on, doggy. Get me up. Yay, you got me up. Oh, shit. Well, now we're even. Now let's enjoy this cool-ass truck.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Sweet. Open sesame. Is it going to open? This sucks. Oh, come on. Of all the times to run out of ammo. Alright, time to move on. This is close enough. Quiet, doggy.
Make him bleed.
Ow, the fuck is that? Oh, it's a badger. Why isn't it not dying? Fucking hell, that thing was resistant. Oh crap, that's a bear. Fucking hell, that thing. I got out way too early. Still, this should. Ooh. good doggy. Shit, it's all of my allies. Come on, boy. Keep me covered, keep me covered.
Get ready for it.
Perfect. Yeah, kill him. Teamwork. I love that he brings guns. So I'm starting to realise that it's actually more difficult to do this with allies than without. Well, actually, no, that's not true. It's more difficult to do it stealthily with allies.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they...
Fuck! Help!
Damn it.
Help!
What's happening?
I see you there, sweetheart!
Bet that dog would love fetching gross for you.
Good day, ma'am.
That was weird.
Great, just great.
Am I glad to see you?
We're in big trouble.
Thanks. So as I was saying... Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. So they were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged.
Haven't felt like...
I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Come here! Hurry up! No time to waste.
Mary May sure talking about you.
Go on. Shoo.
Thanks for helping. It's not much, but it's ours now.
Great. I'm not gonna be just another homicide statistic.
It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind the counter? I'm sure it's near the counter.
I don't know why she's yelling. I mean, I've only just noticed her. Damn.
I'm worried he might be running one of his experiments again. We should check on him.
The truck's not here.
Alright.
We're in big trouble. Great, just great.
Nice to take a breather.
Move, doggy.
Stop here, I want out.
I gotta say, I'm quite enjoying the last few sessions for this. Oh shoot. Okay, that went poorly. Although, worked out well. Found a shortcut. I really wish I had that. Rocket launcher.
Look down there.
Shit. Ah, fuck that thing. That thing got me quick. Come on, sniper. Oh shit. No! Oh my gosh, she killed him. Fucking well done. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh shoot. Took out the other one. Oh, right, no, there's three.
You're here for me, right? Anne sent you?
Yep.
Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say.
Oh, I see.
Now that is why I don't do two shows a night anymore. Technically, that can't kill me, but you pointing it at me is still annoying. As I was saying, I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. They're listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top telecom tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime.
No, thank you. Just no thank you. No, actually, I think this is a good ending point. Excuse me, I have a terrible throat tickle lately. Yeah, this is a good ending spot, so thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you have, and goodbye.